Hello, teacher.
Can you tell me what's your name?
My name is Jack.
How old are you, Jack?
I'm 8 years old.
And how are you today?
I'm great.
Great. So today we will do a speaking test, okay? So can you please look at the picture and tell me what can you see in the picture? Name me four things. What can you see?
I can see glasses, a backpack, a book, and a mat.
How many books are there?
There are three books.
And what is the frog doing?
The frog is jumping.
And how is the weather?
The weather is sunny.
Very well. So now we will look at the picture and I will tell you to point where to put a card, okay?
Okay.
Can you please place fish between the sun and helicopter? Well, next one. A book, right?
Yes.
So, can you please put the book next to the fish? Well, can you please put a dress on the top of the mountain? And can you please put lemon in the back? Okay, so can you please read the text and then we will answer questions, okay?
Yes. Can we skate today? I don't know. It's cold and it's starting to snow. But we're wearing warm jumpers and boots. And we've got our coat. Okay, then let's go. Oh no, I haven't got my gloves. Can you watch for me next to this tree? Okay, look, Steve, there's lots of snow. Let's play. This is fun. Look, I'm swimming. And I'm climbing at a mountain. Let's run. Where are we now? Where's the tree? I don't know. I can't see it. Dad, where are you?
Wow. So what are they wearing?
They're wearing a worm, a jumper, and a boots.
And what is Steve doing?
Steve is swimming.
And what is Stella doing?
Climbing a mountain.
Well, so now I will ask you some personal questions about you. What's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is a dinosaur.
Okay, that's cool. Aren't you scared of dinosaurs? No? What do you do on Sunday?
To the park.
And what are you wearing today?
I'm wearing a t-shirt and a trousers.
And do you like flying kites?
Yes, I do.
Okay, very well. Good job. Okay, I'm telling you goodbye.
My teacher.